at her way to experience one of Pittsburgh's great museums. The Carnegie Museum of Natural History is launching Sensory Friendly Saturday. You can see the dates on the right side of your screen. The museum will open 90 minutes earlier for families with people on the autism spectrum or who just want a more controlled environment. Museum officials ask that you register in advance, and we have information at KDKA.com/links.